Nissan's Titan competes in the extremely competitive full-size pickup truck market, where it may not even survive beyond 2024. Nissan will keep the midsize Frontier in its portfolio despite the Titan's lack of success because the company doesn't want to be caught without a pickup. The new bronze edition option for the Titan includes bronze 20-inch wheels that look great against the green paint job. Grille surround and middle piece of front bumper are gloss black for contrast. In case the front, sides, and back badges weren't apparent enough, there's also a bed-mounted sport bar that says Titan in case you were wondering. There are bronze edition floor mats inside, though it's not apparent if the mats actually contain any bronze. The Titan's new entry-level model, the SV, comes with a special bronze edition package that costs $2,980. The S model, formerly the base offering, has been removed from the lineup. Consequently, the base model Titan is now $5,240 more expensive at $47,665 for the rear drive Titan SV crew cab. That SV setup is $120 more expensive than the 2023 model year, though. Price increases for Pro 4X and Platinum are about the same size for 2024. Nissan's zero-gravity front seats are standard equipment on the Titan and are so plush that they may as well be floating on air. Only the Platinum Reserve version gets the aesthetically pleasing premium materials. The Titan's cabin lacks excitement and surprises with an excessive amount of cheap plastic. The back passengers also have the least amount of legroom in the Titan's crew cab. However, the Titan is among the industry's greatest cargo controllers. The bed channel system and the hidden in-bed cargo bins are two of the many cutting-edge options that complement each model's standard spring-assist tailgate. Cargo space is inferior to that of competitors, and the interior storage space falls short when trying to find a home for smaller objects. Both the extended cab and the crew cab Titans offer two different bed lengths, 6.6 feet and 5.6 feet, respectively. The Titan only offers one engine/transmission combination as opposed to the multiple options found in its light-duty competition. The tried-and-true 5.6-liter V8, paired with a 9-speed automatic, generates 400 horsepower and 413 pounds-to-foot of torque. The Titan's off-road toughness and respectable towing capacities come at the expense of its handling and ride quality. It can reach 60 miles per hour as fast as competing V8 vehicles and stops with adequate force, but its steering and handling are less precise. Although the Titan and the Titan XD, which was subject to its own review, share cabins and other components, their chassis and suspensions are unique to each vehicle, the Titan Pro 4X version's off-road shocks are a vast improvement over the basic ones, but we found that they were not as responsive as those in competing vehicles.
Thanks for watching.